Hi, my name is Brent, and I am Nearly Competent. This is a Let's Play series about my journey through mediocrity and gaming.
In Chapter 12, we go for the worst bus ride ever, and I put a lot of effort into saving someone I don't really have an attachment to. Like, I like Joey, but do I like him enough to put up with the shit that I did? I don't know.
I don't even care. Maybe Chapter 12 will be like... super easy. Jesus Christ. Bullshit. I hate it when I stop playing and I'm that close.
How did you get here?
It wasn't easy.
I walked.
At least I haven't had any more episodes.
At least you're thinking of that word, eh?
Hey, I think I might have found us some transportation.
Oh, good. Transportation always works well for us. That is a school bus.
This thing gonna run?
School bus?
Only one way to find out.
I hope it is.
Shit. What are you doing?
Hi, Kidman.
Answer me.
I wish I was, like, I truly wish that I was surprised, but I'm not. Nothing that happens surprises me in this game. What's that? Giant spider? Sure. That's a thing.
Damned if I'm going to die in here.
Good job, Joe. Oh boy. What is going on with my control? Hang on. Wasting. I think I'm wasting. Oh, can't turn.
I don't know how long we'll be safe here.
I doubt at all, ever. I presume we're gonna die right now.
Now what?
Officer,
they're above us. Watch out, they've got dynamite. Calm down.
More. Shit. That was fun. I really enjoyed the way that he fell down. And that was fun. Because that's fun. Yay, fun. Everything's fucking fun. I get it. Yeah.
I don't know how long we'll be safe here.
We will never be safe here. Cause look. Now this guy's gonna show up. Whoa.
Now what?
We want some. Hmm?
Enemy to the right!
What? Oh, that's good. Oh! Okay, burn. Oh.
Good night.
Did I shoot that out of his hand? I'm amazing.
Get to cover. I'm shooting from above.
Out of ammo.
Shit. Shit.
More of them on the move.
Don't get rattled.
I would really like some ammo. I don't have any ammo. Guys. Yeah! I don't have any ammo. I didn't know what I was supposed to do. You've made it very difficult for us. I probably shouldn't have wasted all that ammo on that big spider mother guy. Yeah. You know. Giant spider guy. Okay. Do this again. Down. Okay.
I don't know how long we'll be safe here.
Never. We will never be safe here. Thank you.
Now what?
I'd like to aim.
Sebastian, they're above us. Watch out, they've got dynamite. One down.
I know. Shit. Yeah! Fuck! This sucks. Okay. Driving.
I don't know how long we'll be safe here.
I don't know how long we'll be safe here.
Then it's gonna go, what's that over there? And that box is gonna go through. Whoa!
Now what?
What on earth could that have been?
Sebastian, they're above us! Watch out! We got dynamite!
Is he dead? Is he? I know, I did that. Okay.
Enemy to the right.
Shooting from above.
Out of ammo.
I know. Do either of you have bullets?
More of them on the move.
I don't.
Come on.
I don't have bullets, I don't know what I can do. Like, I don't know what to do if I don't have bullets. And it is very frustrating for me.
I don't know how long we'll be safe here.
Because I would like to be able to do that. Yeah. Whoa.
Now what?
Bad guys. Same as it's always been.
Sebastian, they're above us. Watch out. They've got dynamite. One down.
Can we get up?
Shooting from above.
I'm gonna die again, everyone. So let's all enjoy. You guys got this, right? You guys got this? I don't got this.
On top of us! There's too many!
Four of them!
You guys remember when I had no ammo? 'Cause I do. You guys could share? 0000. Oh, 3? Use that. Oh, yeah.
Leave these ones to me.
Did we good? Did I do good? I do good. Yeah, I do good. Yeah, I do good.
That was a close one.
Sure. Let's just say those bullets came out of nowhere. Done. Everything's great. Nay. Everything's fantastic. Well, this is nice.
Kid.
Keep us to the left up here.
Keep us to the left. A lot! Fucking go! Yeah.
gonna load this. Hang on. And I'm gonna load this. Hang on. Sure. Ouch, kabibble. Hello, sir. Tunnels. More than just traffic. Arachnophobia! Achievement unlocked!
Where are we?
Oh, come on.
I've got a theory. We seem to be.
Oh, this will be rich.
Almost as if by someone's will. So it's nearly impossible to get any sense of the geography around here.
Mm-hmm.
But the light, Beacon Mental Hospital, it's always in the distance.
Yeah.
This thing you found me hooked up to. I've seen it in more than one place.
Yeah, so have I. It seems like it's the same exact one, but it's hard to be sure.
The thing that I've noticed is that each time I run across one, I seem to be closer to the lighthouse. It could be a coincidence, but like I said, it seems as if there is some intelligence behind it.
So you figure we ought to cut to the chase and just head straight to the hospital?
That seems unlikely.
Exactly.
Nice work, detective.
The right side looked like it led more directly toward the hospital.
Joseph, no!
Just get us out of here!
No!
There's an ambulance there. There might be some kind of first aid. I'll go.
No, I'll do it. Don't let any of them on board.
Come on, really? Stop! Where'd he go? Shit! Anybody else want some? I see you there. Yeah. Well, all right then. I see you played dodgy bullet before. But there's only one thing left for me to do now. And that's sneak. Cool. That's fine. I can sneak with the best of them. Can you?
No.
Quite bad at it, actually. How do I? Shit. Oh. I see you, baby. Ahoy! Cool. Again, no fucking ammo. Oh, I lied. I do.
I got this bad boy.
Shit. Fuck. Shit. Shit, fuck, motherfuck. You should waste that bullet. Really? Well, luckily he's dealt with, so now I can wander aimlessly around. Fuck! Fuck shit! Fuck shit, shit, fuck. Hey guys? Okay. I got good news and I got bad news. Which would you guys prefer?
Give us the good news.
Okay. I have one fucking bullet.
What's the good news?
It's a bullet that shoots a big damage.
Out of ammo?
Fuck. You should definitely come here. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Okay, bye. Yay!
Okay. Get your hands on machine gun.
Start the car! Why can't I climb? Please? I'll take it. Good. Okay. Now we good?
Please hurry.
Okay.
Come on.
I'm coming.
Keep them off me.
Oh shit. Yay! Okay. I don't know what to do here. Alternate control scheme. I don't care about alternate control schemes. Are you freaking kidding me? Back to no ammo. That's fine. Accept it.
I get my hands on that machine gun.
All of this is fine.
Got the bigger gun now. I've got the bigger gun now. You're all in of my crosshairs, and I don't know why.
good. Really? Hey, I honestly don't know what to do there, because I only have 6 bullets, and so fuck me, gently with a chainsaw, Jesus Christ. That's fine, you're good, nothing. Fantastic. Okay. Nothing, eh? No preemptive ammo. That's cool. Guess if I can lure them into a fire. That'll be good. Okay. Hello everyone, welcome to the first annual bullshit. This is where you go to get mowed down. Hope you enjoy it, because you're about to get mowed down. Sure do hope you like it.
Keep them off me!
Easier said than done, lady.
Okay. That did jack shit. Hi. Okay. Can I get in? Yeah! It's okay, they're gone now. I cheesed it. I cheesed it hard. Here you go, Joseph. Hey, Joey!
Shit.
Yeah, they're still here.
Let's get out of here fast.
I'm gonna push through!
I'm driving? Oh my god, this is the shittiest fucking controls for a vehicle. I can turn on such a small dime. This is ridiculous. Ruvek? Hey! No! Ah, Ruvek. Ruvek, you dick. It's pretty baller. Are we in the hospital? It'd be cool if we were in the hospital. That's not cool. That's not cool. Yes! Chapter 12, cleared. And that means I'm done for the night. Thank you all so much for watching. I appreciate you guys tuning in. I think I'm almost done this game. I'm 90% sure I'm almost done this freaking game. And if I'm not, I'm sad. But here we are. This is where we are. This is where I leave you for the night. Yeah. Outro.
Thank you everybody so much for watching this video. If you liked what you saw, subscribe to the YouTube channel below. You could also find me on Twitch to watch me play live every Tuesday night and random nights. To find out what nights, subscribe to social media at NearlyCompetent or email me at nearlycompetent@gmail.com if you want me to play a game specifically or you just have some questions. Thank you again. Have a good evening.